Team STG got some brand new NBA 2K15 My Career footage for you guys. I actually got some permission from Chris Move and Ronnie 2K to upload this, so let me know what you guys think. Coaching really does matter, and I'll talk to you guys as soon as this clip is over.
Okay, everyone, listen up. Today we're going to focus on two more points of emphasis: feeding the post and limiting perimeter shots. So here we go. As you know, we have some really good post players on this team, and when we see a mismatch against another team, we want to take advantage. Maybe the opponent is undersized, or maybe their interior defense is weak. But these are the situations when we want to feed the post as much as possible. Now let's take a look at some game film showing what we can do to get the ball to our post players for some easy scoring opportunities. You see how the passer is getting a good angle in open passing lane? Don't force passes into the post if the defense is camping in the passing lane. Once we get the pass into the post, we can let our post players go to work and get some easy baskets. Here's another example. See how the passer waits for the post player to get solid position and signal for the ball? You gotta have patience. You always have to make sure the post player has established his position and is ready to receive the pass before throwing it down to him. So remember, when coach wants us to feed the post, this is what we should be doing. Now, on to our next focus point. There are several good shooting teams we'll be facing in the future. We need to do everything we can to limit their perimeter shooting. If we give good outside shooting teams open looks, it's going to be tough for us to get a W. Let's take a look at some tape to see how shooters are getting open and the bad things that happen when you give those teams a good look at the basket. All right, here's a textbook case of using the screen. See how the defender is nowhere near his man? You can't do that. Your job? Avoid the screen and stay tight on your man. We can't give good shooters open looks. Here's another play. See the defender sag off the shooter and give him an open look? When we go up against good shooting teams, we need to limit perimeter shots by staying tight and trying to force them inside to our interior defenders. If they're going to take an outside shot, we better have a hand in the face. Okay, I think we're good here. I have complete faith that you all will be ready to execute when coach calls for either of these points of emphasis next game. We'll catch up more tomorrow at practice.
Wow, wasn't that insane? NBA 2K15's My Career is going to be crazy. I can't wait to start uploading videos and playing this, man. Now, you really got to play real basketball. You got to follow the coach, because that's how you're supposed to do in real life. And, you know, maybe when you're a superstar, things can slide. But what I'm trying to say is the realisticness in this game is crazy, bro. If you play bad or if you play not in the team system, you could possibly get traded to another team. That's insane. 2K15 wins in my book. Let me know what you guys think. Peace.